what's interesting, Nia, is that going into this Royal Rumble match on Saturday, I know that I have a big target on my back, but nobody has a bigger target on their back than you. And it's not because you're bigger than everybody. No. It's because that locker room, they don't agree on anything. They don't agree at all. Except one thing. Nobody likes you. Hell yeah, you push them down, you throw your weight around. You probably injured nearly half of them. And so on Saturday, I'm not sure what I'm gonna enjoy more. Winning the Royal Rumble for the second time in my career. Or watching you lose.
Well, look who's here.
It's your favorite, Cole.
Ding dong. Hello, guys. Actually, both of you idiots are going to lose. Now, I came here tonight to find Rhea Ripley, but I couldn't help myself. This is almost better. My two old pals. Shut up. Look at this reunion we got here, huh? What a beauty. Hey, Nia, long time no see. But I'm here to make one thing absolutely clear. I'm winning the Royal Rumble. I'm gonna point to the WrestleMania sign because 2024 is the year of...
And look at Bayley now, hammered away at Becky, and now Nia Jax going after Bayley. Remember, the Royal Rumble match is coming Saturday. Every woman for herself, 30 women over the top rope with a chance to main event WrestleMania.
You simply could not put these three.
Handle slam.
Egos in the ring together and not expect this.
Yeah, you're gonna add 27 other women, and just like that, Nia Jax shows that she could eliminate Becky Lynch come the Rumble Saturday. And big leg drop to Bayley. And the irresistible force, Nia Jax, may be one of the clear favorites to win this thing Saturday night.